Balzan.
Hi guys, we're at the Festa of Balzan. You saw the last video, it's with St. Gabriel band march. This is the actual Festa. We're going to bring the statue out soon. The bells are donging. Come on, let's go and have a look. We're going to see the statue come out of the church, and then what I'll do is I'll follow it around a little bit around the village, and follow it with a band march. The band is from Nashar this year, because every year they change. The band of Balzan takes a... Actually, they got two bands in Balzan, San Isfel or San Gabriel. So let's go into the church. Let's go and see, we'll have a look around as well as the statue comes out. Then we'll follow it around. Come on, guys. Gone out, guys. We're gonna go around, walk around with it. takes hours to walk around. This is the church anyway, Balzan Church. We tried to get it on the band march, but it was locked up, I don't know, with this COVID thing. Anyway, they're beautiful, saving, eh? The statue went out. Starts going up the main street now. Very nice city. I wonder if we'll come round here one time. The band walking around the side streets. This is the three churches in Balzan. Sadly, the third church is a private residence now. It's a really big history. It was built after the plague. I forget. The date was 1592. The church was dedicated to Saint Leonard. So, a lot of history around here. The band is from Nashar. always like it's a tradition of the different villages when it's their festa. They bring another band from another village. So obviously they can have a day off and they can relax. They don't have to go around with the band. It's a nice band though. We've been walking around a little bit. I'm not going to go all the way around because it takes for hours to walk around. But I'll see the church, I'll see the statue. Going back in, here she is, look. Maria. It's just getting dark now, slowly. They're gonna hit a tune soon, I think. Let's walk around. They're gonna have to keep stopping because it's really heavy. You can hear the creaking of the wood.
Thank you. Malta, arriva Ħal Balzan.
Because there could be so many people in this area when it comes. So it's coming down now, the band's coming down. This one plays Ave Maria and the other one goes off in a different direction. This was the band club, if you didn't get a chance to go and see that march, the band march, San Gabriel here. Plenty of police. Anyway, it's coming down, guys. You can just see the flag coming down there. Sorry. I didn't go all the way around the village because it takes hours, but I just a little bit of cut in between. All the way around the ski. I think I'm going to stay on this side here so I can see the back of the statue going in, and I see it all the way going into the church. Very close now. Let's cut a second. Back soon, guys.
Thank you.
started for 2022, end of the Festa, swim back in. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll put it up tomorrow, I think. Might as well. Really nice, though. The fireworks and the band is excellent. And the band from Nashau, really nice. Bye, everybody. See you soon. Englishman in Malta.